Davis again. We're sitting here with Houston Smith. We're at the Hidden Gems 2016 Spring Showcase. Houston, tell me the school that you go to. Tell your audience here.
I go to App Center High School.
And how was your senior season this year?
It was cool. D4 player of the year, but we lost in the regional finals.
D4 player of the year? Congratulations, that's good stuff. Now, have you had some college offers? Have you signed with anywhere?
Yeah, I'm going to Bill Cooper.
Uh-huh.
Florida.
In Florida? Okay, very good. Now, what division is that?
One.
Division one. Division one ball player here, everybody. Real quickly, what are you going to study in college?
Sports training.
Sports training, very good. You feel good about that?
Yeah.
All right. And once you get past, who did you play your AAU ball for?
Ohio Red.
Very good, very good. We like that. So once you get through college, what are your plans? What are you going to do when the life comes to grabs at you?
Probably be a sports trainer or play professional basketball.
Play professional basketball, like that. I've got to have those aspirations and dreams. Very good. Again, this is Houston Smith from Afrocentric. We'll wish him the best for the balance of his basketball career and